Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Star's X-Wing Alliance.
Hello, I am also here, trying to fix my eye patch, because last time...
He turned into Big Boss!
I was going to say last time I got injured during one of the flights.
Yeah, it's a piece of glass ended up in your eyeball.
Yeah. Might have been a piece of droid, I'm not sure.
Just a random washer or a bolt or something.
We are running around shooting people as stormtroopers, right? That's what we're doing here?
Yeah, apparently your memory was affected too.
I think Iman has something for us to do. The ship is all ready for action.
So Iman wants us to do something.
Oh, Iman, boy.
I suppose we should start with the later one, shouldn't we? Aaron Azami, Iman may have a point. You know how paranoid Iman has been lately? Well, I think he's on to something. It sure does seem like those space flotsam vraxos know what we're doing even before we do.
Oh, those stay dirty awake, flotsams.
Brother. Iman Azami, ready to roll. My head feels fine and your Z-95 is repaired back to perfect condition. What more could a pilot ask for? Let's put both my head and your ship to work soon. I don't take too kindly to injuries. It's payback time, Iman.
What more could I ask for? Something other than a Z-95?
Well, we won't be flying that. I think they originally intended this game to have, instead of the Otana cargo ship, to be a Z-95. And then somebody informed the people making...
I didn't think Denari and I were going to make it off of that casino. I guess flying for the Rebels has taught you a thing or two. Thanks again for breaking me out of that cell, saving me from a bleak eternity on Kessel. When I'm not thinking about how nice it would be to put a blaster to Carmen Baraxo's head, I've been thinking about Dad and Galen. We haven't talked about how they died. I guess it's been hard on both of us. Dad was always a careful man. Sure, he took risks, but he always gave himself an eye. I guess I just can't accept that he made a mistake. Someday I hope we know exactly how the Imperials find out about that Bacta shipment we were delivering to the Rebels. The other thing that bothers me is how Carmen Baraxo knew we were planning to head him. Aaron thinks someone has been selling us out. She thinks there must be a stinking Baraxo mole in our organization. To be sure, she wants to check the communication records and logs from home. The problem is, the comm data core was removed along with most of the other equipment. Aaron did some slicing to find out that the data core ended up at an Imperial scrapyard. I'm getting fed up with being in the dark. So by the time we got to the bottom of this, whatever we find out, heads will fry. Aaron's put a plan together. MK will fill you in.
Not fly. Fry.
Okay, Aaron's sources say the data core has been dumped off at a scrapyard near Toled 4. With luck, it will be there when you and Iman arrive. They have probably placed it in storage, so you will need to check all of the containers in the area until you find the one with the data core.
So, inspect and recover.
Or we could go to the one with it.
I will leave the Otana and retrieve it. I will run a check for tracking devices and bombs. When I am ready, I will signal you for pickup. When I am back on board, we will return to the Liberty. There, we will dock with Iman and transfer the data core. Sounds pretty straightforward.
So, go to scrapyard, find the data core, pick it up.
Have everything fuck up on us.
Of course. Of course.
You know what would really shock me? What? Doing the mission and it goes exactly according to plan.
Yeah, that would be shocking. Alright, so we're in the Otana, of course.
We get the dual cannon!
No equipment, though.
I should have equipment.
Alright, here's our ships. Alright, let's get out of here.
Let's go find that data core.
Oh, jeez. That was a little late. Turn this down a bit, because it probably picked that up. Alright, there's the junkyard. Let's go start inspecting some ships. Hey, there's some cargo ships.
I was about to press Y on it, but I wasn't sure.
You can go and speak this. Oh, yeah. It's got speeders.
Speeders. Lost bag.
We don't have to inspect these. These are optional. Electronics, motivators. There's a luxury liner over there. Anyway.
Well.
Now we're dying. Furniture.
What were we dying to?
Engine flare from the transport that we flew by.
Huh. Furniture. The speeders?
The motivators, I think.
Oh, okay.
Furniture. Left.
I would really enjoy blowing up some people's furniture.
This is a civilian depot. These aren't Imperials.
Oh.
I think the platform is superior, apparently, but the cargo is not. Do 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 do.
All right, MK, you will need to spot some things for me on occasion.
Wires, 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 wires. Okay, those are all wires. Oh, don't fly into those containers.
Why not?
Because they're small and easy to miss.
Even with both eyes?
Your depth perception on this 2D plane is crazy. Machinery.
Well, it's more a case of I literally didn't see them until you mentioned them.
Machinery. Machinere.
Machinere?
Machinere. There's three. Four. Scrap metal.
That's a lot for this mission.
Scrap metal. Scrap metal. That should be a band name.
I would be surprised if it wasn't. Metal. Quite exhilarating content!
Oh, you know us. Inspecting.
And suspecting.
Despecting.
And respecting.
And unspecting.
And zespecting. Hold on.
This is like the only one of that type. It's the only container bay. Jump. These are the containers you were gonna run into earlier.
One of these have it.
Nothing, nothing. Data core, nothing. Alright, found the data core. I think.
Right.
Okay, we found it.
Alright, let's go back.
I will be at the
airlock. Yeah, I'm just waiting for you to target it so I don't fly into it.
I'm going out there to get it.
Already?
Yeah, he's already out.
Huh.
There, look at him go. Apparently he can fly in space.
So could R2-D2.
T-Wings have just entered the area.
This smells like a trap.
Tarp.
It's a tarp!
It's a frap.
Hey, we got raiders coming our way. You see what I mean about a leaking security? Hey, hey! Enemy in range! Otana, stop what you're doing and leave this area at once. You shouldn't be looking into things that don't concern you.
Hey,
identify yourself. What's your problem with us?
I think he's already
gone.
He's not.
Hey, hey! There's a bandit on your tail!
Now he is.
They're not answering me.
I accidentally matched speed.
Make sure to protect MK.
I mean, at the very least, I got turrets.
Yep. Remember to keep your balance edit so you can double shot like that.
This guy is trying to figure out where he is.
There you go. That's how you do.
And he's below. Ah.
Wait a second, Tom! Who's the monster?
Analyzing the unicorn now.
Very impressive.
Now it's on side.
Keep it up!
More T-Wings are in the area.
Roger that.
That's our ally.
I realized after I targeted, at least I didn't shoot. That could have been fun.
Yeah. Fun's a word.
Sounds like something's done.
Yeah, MK is done with the cord. We just have to go pick him up now, but it's kind of dangerous still.
Well, yes, they could shoot him.
And they could shoot us for parking here.
Who else wants some?
Alright, that's it. You can stop firing.
Well, I wasn't pressing.
I'm talking about the auto turrets. Alright, pull up near MK. Gotta pick him up. I hit H by accident there.
Hyperdrive?
Yeah. H has quit in this game now.
I mean, hyperdrive, quit, basically the same thing in the last game, right?
Alright. Just pull it right next to him. Shoot him out of the... MK, what are you doing? Alright, we got him.
I'm on board.
Get out of here.
What if MK's the spy?
That'd be great. We got a left field right there.
Like making out with your brother or sister kind of left field?
No. That's kind of normal in the Star Wars universe.
Well, I mean, I'm talking about the first time it happened.
Oh. Well, nobody knew at the time, so it was okay.
Yeah, exactly. Might be having eye problems. Ignore the drunk flying.
You should probably wear that eye patch more often so you stop rubbing it.
Yeah. That's why I bought it.
Alright, just gotta wait for the Andrasta to show up.
Really? Huh. I thought we had to park into Liberty.
No, we have to transfer it directly. Here he is.
Okay, no, of course, yet. Ready for transfer.
Don't drive straight at him.
So, MK, you gonna do your job? I mean, you already broke my neck, man.
Now it's on a free access.
Oh, that would be useful.
There's something under my 9. Yeah. Alright, we're done.
I have placed the data core in storage. It is undamaged.
At least okay, it ain't under your 6.
Always good flying with you.
So, there, right?
Right into the engines.
Okay.
There we go. Mission complete.
Really getting good, kid. That was some top-notch flying.
Top-notch.
I hope MK didn't blow a relay or something. I'll get the data core to Aaron as soon as I can. That attack at the scrapyard really makes me think we're onto something. Hopefully she can find something useful among all those stored communication logs. I'll keep you posted. We'll make our move on the Varaxo when we know what's really going on. Rest assured, when we find out what Carmen is up to, I'll personally punch his ticket. In the meantime, watch your back out there, little brother. Let's keep security tight. We don't know who we can trust.
And that was it.
All right. See ya, folks.
See you next time on X-Wing Alive.